My name is Megan Charity, and I am a senior in the computer science department at VCU. I'm calling my system a skateboard VR system. It's not a very catchy title, but it's a skateboard system in virtual reality. So you can ride a skateboard in a very large environment with no physical hardware needed. It just uses your own body's acceleration to get you moving, so there's no cyber sickness in between where you get like motion sickness from, you know, like if you were driving in a car and go really fast or slow down at a very high speed. I don't really travel a lot, and I get very, very homesick when I do travel. I think the longest I spent away from home was 2 weeks, and I had to spend 10 weeks away from home, no visiting family, nothing in Richmond. It's a completely new area. And I was like, man, I miss skateboarding in the Richmond area. And I was like, wait a minute, skateboarding, virtual reality. That'd be a great idea. So that's what I did. I made a skateboard system in virtual reality because no one had ever done it before. And then I realized, wow, no one's ever done this before. I could do some research on this and then maybe publish it, and then more people can do it and implement it into their virtual reality systems. My mentor, Dr. Bridget McKenna, she's the one that recommended me to go to this program at University of Minnesota. I was a little skeptical at first because I've never been to Minnesota, but I went along with it anyways because I know she's got my interests at heart. So and I absolutely loved it, and I came back and I showed my lab here at VCU what I did over the summer, and they absolutely loved it. Dr. McKenna even went out and bought her own virtual reality system the next day. So it was pretty cool, and I get to keep showing people in the Richmond area and introducing them to virtual reality and my system, and then they get inspired and they start looking into the technology themselves. So it's really, really cool. I hope that the Department of Computer Science and the College of Engineering really raises awareness of research opportunities, because this was probably one of the best decisions I've ever made aside from applying to VCU. And it really prepared me for going in, prepping for grad school and looking into the field and the world of research altogether. And I'm really glad I did this experience, and I hope people have the same opportunities that I did.